Hello, Claire, and good evening.
Hello.
Hello. Could you tell us what your role is in the East Drive Paranormal Team, please, my love?
I'm the research historian.
Research historian. Oh, yeah, that's excellent. Have you ever been to this location before, Claire?
Yes, this will be a second time tonight.
And why have you decided to come back here?
Because we feel that there was still some unfinished business from last time.
So you believe that this place is actually haunted and
yes.
active, don't you?
Yes.
If so, like you've just said yes, what do you think could haunt this place?
Me personally, I think there's a number of things. From what we got last time.
Yeah.
With her children.
Children, okay.
Now, the history, there was a young woman here that got murdered with her child.
Ah, okay, which hence
which
the
hence
children.
The children that we heard from last time.
Okay.
Now, there's also supposed to be a group of male spirits who were prisoners here and were held in a secret room around here. And they're meant to show, let you know what they are about. And a few times, in fact last time we came, there were me and two other people that had come with us. They weren't in the team, they were like guests. And they was walking with me, because obviously I walk slow, we've been on crutches.
Yeah.
Rest of the team and group carried further on up. We could hear footsteps behind us as we were walking through the corridor. Turns round, now one of our team members, Jason, was in a long black coat, which he always wears. Black trousers, and obviously he's got dark hair. So we hear footsteps behind us. All three of us turns round, we see this tall, dark figure at the end of the corridor. We thought it was Jason. We shouted, Jason, come on. No answer. We're going, Jason, come on. We're going, Jason, where are you?
So you've
and he comes walking out of another part with the rest of the team, right, I'm up here. And we're at the totally other end.
So you've actually witnessed activity here already then, haven't you? Which is, it's built it all up as to why we're here tonight again.
When we first came here, first time we came for a walk round, as soon as we got to the stairs here, Carol had seen something go by and we'd seen a few things go by.
That shuts on its own. That will wide open.
Yeah, it's got a spring in it.
So that's why it's shut.
Yeah. Yeah.
Did you work that lamp?
Yeah.
That came from that way, didn't it?
Yeah.
That fucking plant's just moved leaves.
Yeah?
Yeah. I can swear down on my daughter's life that them lasers just, you know, like someone's just gone like that way.
Yeah.
But just like that, slowly.
There is a draft in here.
But the shop, do you know what's above us?
No.
Road. There's no way draft can come through here. Do you see what I mean? There's a room upstairs and you're underground.
This around your eye, don't like this one. He's behind me.
Did you hear that?
No, it keeps happening, Matt. Everyone keeps hearing that.
I've been here before.
No. Yeah, we're in there a little bit. Is anybody here with us? Can you make a noise? Are any children down here with us?
Yep.
Right, what we've got going on here, we've got a bit of an experiment going on. As you can see, it's quite a huge place, this. So what I've got is I've got two high-frequency microphones. I've got one here and one there. The microphones are actually specifically tuned to high frequencies. And I've also got two mid-range mics. I've got one there aiming that way and one here just on the corner of the unit aiming that way. As you can see on screen, we've also got Kinect. We've got Kinect footage to see. I'm going to be moving this around the room over the course of the evening. Yeah, so I'm going to be listening out, hopefully get some EVPs if I hear anything. Like, if you can just look at the Kinect screen very quickly, now we've got an anomaly that's stood right next to Phil, which to me looks like a child.
Yes.
Now, Phil, don't move and don't be alarmed, mate, but you've got a child stood next to you.
Yep.
Also,
we're
getting a lot of this mist. I can see that.
Yeah, so, Steve, if you want to just come round this way, don't come too far, but if you have a look on the Kinect here, if you sort of come to where they are, you'll probably see. As you can see, we're actually picking up a small child right now on the Kinect.
Yeah.
Right next to Phil.
Yeah. What?
So we've been told there's children active in that are active in the place, and already we're mapping them and picking them up with the Kinect, so this is our live recording now. But look at the size of it.
Yeah.
Phil, it's like up to your waistline, mate.
It's not even that, it's just bits between your hip and your knee.
Yeah. To my left hand side.
Yeah, your left, yeah. Just down to you. Yeah. Oh, your leg is, you'll probably feel it's, but it's definitely there, isn't it?
And you've got an hand on me.
It's stroking your leg, mate. Yeah. So Phil's saying that it's just put an hand on him, and at the same time, we've got the kinetic mapping it, it's stroking his leg, so. Fantastic.
Yeah.
They're here.
Whoever's in here ain't nice. And there are, believe it or not, there are spirits that are scared of other spirits or other beings. And that sounds to me, in fact, there's a female in here, she's screaming for his help, she wants to get out, I don't know. She's stuck in a loop. So we'll bring her out
tonight.
She's done soon.
Keep an eye on him. Again.
I'm ready to go,
mate. Hey?
I'm ready to go.
I'm in the back up.
That's never been said, you alright?
Yeah.
It's just flick up there and all.
So as you can see now, Guy, the ovulus.
Murphy.
Whoa. K2 went down.
Murphy. Carl, tell me you can feel that.
I've been kicked as I've come in, I've got a bruise on my leg.
A bruise?
A bruise.
Which leg did it get you on, Carl?
As I just come through the door, I went, ah! And as tall as I'm sat here.
Got a mark on you?
Yeah. A bruise coming up there. You see it there?
Jason's just said we need to be careful here tonight.
It keeps referring to a mark.
You see it?
Yeah. And I can see the mark on you.
I says to her as coming, I went, ah, I jumped.
Just back off and leave her alone, whatever this is.
Hi, Jason.
Hello? Sorry, guys, we're just getting a lot of activity here at this point. We've got a meter here, well, a machine called an ovulus, which is basically giving us messages. As you can hear it now, it won't shut up. And Carol's just basically been kicked in the leg and been walking around here. So if you'd like, if you want to see, there's the footprint on the leg. You've got to sort of move out of this business moment in time. So... Right, Jay, Sue, we're going to have the group down there.
Good you with us, Steve.
Stay with the guy in the blue round.
Can't let anybody else through there. Just leave them there a minute, Ange.
What?
Just leave everybody else just there a minute. She's just having a minute with Phil and Jason.
Oh, shall I?
Hang on there a second. She's getting her sent back. Give her a couple of minutes.
Well, cool, Carol.
Carol?
Tell him to step back from you.
Wherever it is, we need to find out his intention. Tell us your name. Give us your name.
Can you take the mask off, Jason? 2 minutes. Say again. No, he's not.
Carol?
Just muffle.
Carol?
Give us your name. Whoever or whatever you are, I command you, tell us your name.
He's an old man. He's a very, very old man as well. He's not from this period.
Why are you here?
He's an elder. He's a very, very old man. He's an elder and he knows his shit.
I'm just going to talk. He's got something to say.
He doesn't like this building.
Do you have a message for us?
No, it's trying on the room.
You just took me in.
No. Tell us what's up.
That's not very nice, is it? Tell us what you want. Tell us what you want, Murphy. If that is your name.
Peter.
Murphy, tell us what you want.
I just have to hear.
In English, please.
English. Just have to hear. Do you
Welsh.
The matter?
It's Welsh.
Yeah. Hi, Ivan.
Just call someone. Somebody call and I'll be there.
Why is she calling
them? I don't know.
Just nine to five. He's back. Oh, yeah.
Girl,
Just give him a bit of space, please.
Just give him a minute.
Oh. Oh.
Freezing.
Cold. Right. Murphy. Right. I think you've got a monk back sound of it.
You might have had to fire monks there, Jess.
Someone got you in there, and you come out at way. Somebody called Murphy, and
we've had Murphy on the Oculus so many times over the last few minutes.
And to me, he's not like some sort of monk or something. Not quite sure what his intentions were or what he was doing.
Gaelic,
Miley.
It's all Gaelic.
So Gaelic.
I went into that room.
Yeah, you went
into
that room.
I got kicked in that room.
Somebody was screaming for it.
Somebody hit me in the stomach in there.
And you had a footprint on your leg?
Don't remember now.
I went down there.
Just ran, I heard. Stomach's killing me. No.
You need to make sure.
Check it off. It's drained your energy anyway.
Yeah.
I've no idea what language you were talking.
No, no, it's
not. Not that we could understand you anyway.
But we've got it all back, so we've got it on digital multi-track here. It's all been recorded, we'll get to the bottom of that language.
Do you want to go?
Didn't look like Carol.
Before.
Her face transfigured, her face went. You can see it on the camera, it doesn't look like Carol, so. It's somebody else. It's blatantly obvious that.
Do you want to stay over, Angie? I'm going to go through
here. I just feel as if I've adjusted all your surgery.
No, you're all
right. Yeah, I'm coming with you. I'm not
on that. Come on, check it up.
Somebody get away and investigate. Get in on there.
Get in front.
Come on, kid.
You're the leader of the pack.
Right, can I have one brave soul to come with me to the bamboo room? Because I've got an alarm for me.
Where is it?
I'm not catching both of you, though, if you fall. I'm going to get one. Andrew thought he got to the left.
That's fine.
One's cut off on her own.
Okay.
What's up?
Are we just going to go do an EVP session?
Right.
If she's going to come through now.
Yeah.
This machine here. It said, Carol, solo.
Really?
He wants her off on her own.
That's not going to happen, is it?
Can you tell us your name?
Forward and tell us your name. We're not here to harm you. We just want to communicate. In fact, we want to help you. We understand that you may have unfinished business, or you died in such a tragic way that you're stuck.
Found.
That you can come interfere with us to let us know that you're here. Candle that you could blow out for us. I am feeling as a young member presence in it.
Has it been blown to one side? Only one way, yeah.
Can you light the lights up next to the candle?
Jim.
Steve was before, but
no, apart from that now. There's no more class me, us here.
Just got these, you've got four in.
No,
there's
someone
put up there. What did it look like? Was it, what, were it a blow? Yeah. What else do you see in it? Anything to define?
It was the glass called that thing.
No. Right.
Need them to blow that candle out to prove.
Oh, that fell.
Do you know?
Someone
just
clicked.
The
video clip, the video recording. Check what, doll. Take the card off, start from the finish.
Yeah, that'll be it.
Yeah, take the finish.
Alright.
Do you remember last time we come in with
these
bamboo
things? Really,
yeah.
Salt, what?
Yeah, I've got that
soul tree. I've got soul in the
moment. Which connects still?
Okay. Right, it's 11 o'clock, so we'll split up now. Carol, do you want to take a group? I'll take a group.
Well,
you just said that. Wherever you want.
We want
to
go Ouija board round snooker table.
What? So, do you want to go with Carol and do that Ouija board round table?
Yeah, right.
Years ago.
I'm with you on that.
Won't do it again. Won't do it again. But this is where I thought I'd
saw. Well, in the toilet, shall we give that shot?
Yes, because I was stood here. There was me, Denise, and Fester. We were last because I were on my own with crutches.
Yeah.
I didn't know you'd gone in there into Snug. As we're walking, we could hear footsteps. We turned round and just stood there on the bottom of the step. All I saw what I thought were you from behind. Okay. With your long black coat and dark hair, and we're like, Jason, come on, and you move. I went, Jason, where that? And then you next minute you come walking out up there.
Okay. So, what the f? Ah, okay, it's okay.
So, I'll stand where you saw.
Go on, I'll tell you where to stop.
Stand to this side.
Go a bit further.
Good.
There.
And you just saw this?
All I saw was just dark. In fact, all three of us saw it.
What's that
you said? How? How can I see it like that? We turned around and we just saw him stood there like that. We went, Jason. He never moved. We're going, Jason. I was like, Jason.
And that's when he came from that side.
And you were there, we're up here.
Yeah. In your genuine shock, that priceless. He was just like, ugh. What are you doing there?
That was a dark picture.
They were brilliant.
Now, in that little room, there's all walking through.
Well, I'm right.
Is that, if we go through that now,
yeah.
On the right, I was walking back up here towards you lot. And
I saw it,
because
it's just that's how I saw you.
I've got it.
When I thought I saw you, went how?
I've got it written down. There's nobody else down here now, is there?
No, it's just us.
What's that chatting that now?
Of course,
I've heard that twice tonight.
I wrote down what I saw here. Tall fellow, he was 6 foot, really tall, he was wearing a black trench coat.
Yeah, well, you had your long coat
black
on.
Trench coat, and, yeah. And
so that's why we thought it was you.
The name I got was Charles Roberts, and I'm pretty sure Lee clarified.
His Roberts as well.
He says his last name is Roberts, but he clarified that numerous occasions other mediums have
picked
seen
up
Charles.
Yes,
witnessed
somebody
this,
there. Yes.
That's
right.
Do it.
You ready, Jason?
I'm ready to go.
Right, recording.
I think. I just got Phil outside, and then I said after the...
Probably don't want that tea,
so it's clean.
What's up, Jess?
Yeah, he back.
Yeah.
He good?
Doesn't sound normal yet, does he?
Jason?
Yeah, he's back with us.
He's back now? So you're not very happy with us?
No, not at all. Mommy?
He's back.
Just in the cell, Carol.
See you, Mommy.
He's back now. He's just. Somebody's not very happy with us.
I've just given you a
little walkie-talkie,
haven't
you?
Don't give me.
Do you know what it felt like?
No,
I didn't do that. I heard one person coming through who was just...
What
name?
We're only here to document and show that you're here, so don't be annoyed with us.
I didn't make out the word bastard.
That's what I thought, though.
I don't mind, friend.
Bottom left.
Yeah. B-A-S-T-E-R. And it scribbled out over.
Right, let's go for a break.
Yes.
Get my script. That froze.
Take that.
Oh, yes, please.
That your machine there, Michael?
Yeah, it's something that's just what's affected me. It's good.
I've got a little bit of
piss off.
Yeah. Are you good with me?
Yeah.
Well, Phil's there that way, then.
No, no,
it's affecting you and it's affecting Jason, I think, it's properly. Not bad, it's just whatever it is, you don't want it.
Walk away from
it. Claire, what's going on, mate?
I've got back and let's down my spine.
Right now, yeah.
Walk away from it, Clark.
Look at her eyes. You need to move. You need to move.
You need to get her moved, Jason.
Look at her. Don't pull their faces at me, sweetheart.
What face?
Come on.
I'm fucking looking
at you. You might not, but you are, but.
Did you see?
Yeah. All in her eyes.
Come on, mate, down the stairs.
Give me your hand.
Come on. It's going to start.
So now I get up with my eyes a second.
What's that saying?
I don't know, it's just gone.
You're not going nowhere.
The feet.
What that pain in the back is.
The feel. Is. Yes, that's what I'm feeling it from up and down, from the feet up.
When spirits.
Loose.
Trying.
It's going on.
Getting inside you.
Oh. Yeah. They can try and get in a person for various reasons, but the main entrance point is your spine, because that's where all your energy is. So, what Claire will feel in there is...
Wow, it relaxes, I'll get an electric shock, and I'll just really...
Energy
will
through your spine.
Yeah.
It happens all the time.
We need to move you from that point, mate. You're right, you were going... You were looking weird away. That's why I said, stop putting faces on. I know, it's not you this time, is it? They're here.
They're getting me. Oh. Hey, Mike, you might have enough to go on tonight.
Don't worry about it.
You can have me tonight.
It's all good. It's all good.
Oh,
this is new for me, but this is the stuff that I've been learning. Allow anything to come through, but be cautious. Is everybody ready? This chant's in Latin. I'll tell you in English first, so you just know what I'm saying. It's pretty simple. It goes as follows. Love the Spirit of the Absurd, to speak, to seek you. We pray you be with us, familiar with it, as with us about thee. It's as simple as it is. Amate spiritus obscure, ti queremis, ti oramus, nobiscum, colloque, apud nos circuita. Spirits has come into this circle, please make yourself known. I wish to speak to the man that showed his face on the camera when I was watching. There's Phil and Stephen in the room. Please, can you come forward and speak to us? There are some trigger objects around the room too. Use our energies and move them.
You're about to stand up, I've got bones in my legs. What are you looking at?
Stand up, woman.
Not unless you tell me, because it'll be a trick.
I was banging from that baby.
Come hither.
Come hither. Oh.
Need to look at something. Break.
Oh, is he good?
So we got that for arse and one
look.
Do you want me to pick you back here, Robert?
What do you want me to look at? Tell me and I'll look at it.
You can't see it there, come here.
Stay.
Have we got eyeballs? Oh, I know what you're on about.
Oh, we have movement.
Break.
I've got his knees now.
Try it.
Should they look at it?
We've got Gollum in the corner.
Well,
I'm
going to be truthful now. If that is what me and Jason's just seen up there, I'm leaving this room.
What? What have you guys just seen?
What is it?
I don't want to be, I'm sorry, but I don't want to be no part of that. I've lived with it long enough, it's wrecked my life.
You think it's followed?
I know it's followed. We've just seen it up here.
What is it?
But
you see,
you
have
to tell these guys and the
know.
No one knows what it is. I don't think I want
you to know.
We
want
to know.
I'm going.
I am going cold, and I'm going very
nervous.
Excuse
me, guys.
This is not a visit to anybody.
Sorry.
Whereabouts are you looking, Carol?
Oh,
but why?
There is like a black box here, but it's in the back.
Why would he be here? I don't like
it. I can only think that it's because we've asked him to come.
But do you want to tell these people what it is? Because yeah. They'll be watching.
Right. When I said we're being watched, well, we know what's watching. So it's what... He gets called many things, but we call it an elemental. Which isn't small. Something that's been... That isn't, it's not walked on this earth plane. And it just starts to cause havoc and...
Times. And I just don't want to be in this room. I don't know why it's followed, I don't know why it's here.
Your right hand. In your mind. Just imagine like a ball of light, real figure. Pure white energy. Imagine this ball of energy travelling up your arm, up your right arm, over your shoulders, down your left arm, down to the next person. And in your head, just carry on taking the light, take it round and pass it on. Keep doing it round. This is doing the building up the energy. It's also opening up your mind. So you might start seeing things or feeling things. You might feel like you're floating. Okay, now you've got the energy. Come into this circle. We are giving you the energy. We want to feel the presence.
If there's anybody here that would like to speak to us, could you come through this spirit board and spell out your name, please, or the name of the person you would like to speak to? Come and use all our energies to do it. Come and move the planchette and spell out a name. Come and build up your energies, use ours. Come forward and join us. Is that slightly moving, or is it because someone's moving?
It was a second ago.
If there's any children around us, come forward and move this planchette. Spell out your name. Are you going to do this?
No.
Right, we need one more person on there. Can you come and use our energies? And give us the name. Spell out a name.
Is that maybe so?
No. Come and join us. Bring your energies around this table. If you're drawing towards us, can you go towards the spirit board and move the planchette? And can you spell out a name? I'm just thinking, I'm just going to put torch near it, see if it's torch. No.
Wouldn't
it
be better if I leave that here?
No, that was. No, sorry, that machine that will go enough. Cut me off. Can you say hello to us? Can you move it to hello? My heart's going right, so I know we've got energy around us now. Come towards us again. Come and light the lights up. Come and play this game with us.
Think about that. Me, I am.
Have you got to rest it quite lightly? Yeah, just rest it on
it.
Who did that?
It only moves like a little
smidgen. Yeah. It depends if or who you've got with you. If it's a young child that's never been learnt to read and write, it'll be like, well, what do they want me to do? Do you know what I mean?
Keep swapping between S and T, that's why you can see it with all the desolate.
And you should be like, you get it, well, huh?
What do you want? If you're a young child that's around us, can you go to your age so we know how old you are?
Vibrating,
I can feel
it. Someone's moving the camera. That's impossible.
Yeah. Someone's moving the camera.
Someone's moving the camera. Look.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my
look,
God.
Somebody's moving the camera.
Yeah, it is. Look.
Yeah.
Look.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh
my God, I'm not even.
I'm not touching
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I can see it. Yeah,
somebody's moving the camera, look.
Yeah,
and this is
oh
like
my.
Vibrating.
That's
yeah,
not
this
a
is
trick.
Vibrating.
I'm going to say there's no way that can do that.
I don't know where it's going.
You there, Mike, over.
The lights are going off on there again. Right, I'm just
going to
go over here.
That's bizarre.
Because
it's a tripod
level. You can't find
anybody
more than that. Could I get into the middle bit here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because I feel... Can you just take your fingers off a minute, please? Can you just... I feel we've got a little child with me.
Yeah.
Right. I'm going to Google what this is when I get home.
What?
Miss my boy.
Right. Do
it
again.
It's iPhone.
Another girl.
That other guy.
Sure.
He put one on the floor. You know that moment, right? And he will press
it. Whoever it is that's not doing the things in this room now, can you come forward? And can you move? I don't know what I'm saying. I'm going to think. I can't think. It's like I've got a fog in the head. You got funny stuff?
Right.
See if you'll figure out when you stood there.
Yep. Are you going? Yeah. Phil, you might have to talk for a Ouija board, find out if anybody's there.
Is anybody here in this room with us? Give us a name and we shall go.
Go outside.
No, it's not
winning me, Angie.
It's not
winning
me. I don't
want to hide. Come on, we know that you're here. There's plenty of signs that you're here. Give us some more. Give us a name. You want us in here? Is there any children here with us?
Can you feel all that?
How many males is there in this room with us? How many females is in this room with us? Are you going to give us a sign on this here board? Do you want somebody else to ask you some questions? Mm-hmm. Is that somebody leaning on by
that?
Yeah.
It's marked as well. That's probably why you felt sick there.
I'm not lights on you, but move your hands.
Yeah, you can see it there now. It's just there, look. That's since you were going to sit there.